Hi, Belinda. Yeah, we're out at the tent, front yard of KARE 11. We have an awesome group here, three groups actually, and all so many toys as well. And we're going to start with Pack 106, the Cub Scouts from New Brighton, and Rebecca Granfer-White. Welcome. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
You have had a pretty successful drive so far. What did you bring today?
Yeah, well, we have two packs actually. It's Pack 106 and Pack 367 out of New Brighton. And we have about 60 scouts in our group, and they brought over 50 toys today.
It is always so heartwarming when you see all the kids. They're not going shopping for themselves or going shopping for other kids. It's a great lesson for them to learn, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's definitely part of this Cub Scout motto, to do for others. So most of these boys got to go shopping and pick out something themselves to bring here today.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Hey, guys, what's the it toy? What do you have there? It's a hyper racer?
Hyper racer.
Oh, those are cool. We got some Legos. We got some big machines, Nerf. A book, and we have books. That's good. Books are important. You know, toys are fun, but books are good too. They're right,
yeah.
Right? Sandy Boren Barrett is under the tree,
and
I need to duck. Tell us who you're with. The Stages Theater Company, aren't you?
Theater Company, and this is the cast of Beauty and the Beast, our holiday show. They have been collecting toys since we opened several weeks ago. Beauty and the Beast runs through the end of the month. We'll be collecting toys through the whole thing. We've collected hundreds of toys. We're excited to be here. Thanks for having us.
Well, thanks for coming. You guys are all so great. We have the Beauties. And the Beast is right here. Does anyone want to sing real quick? Do you want to say no? Yes?
Let's go!
Hey. It was good enough. I liked it. Thank you. And now we have Pam Horahan. Hi, Pam.
Hi. Nice to see you.
Were you surprised? Oh, I scared you. I'm sorry. From Cottage Grove Middle School.
And I brought some of our students from the middle school who have been collecting toys for 2 weeks. And so far we have over almost 300 toys, and our goal is 450.
Wow. In just 2 weeks, you got that many.
In 2 weeks, we have that many. The kids are tremendous.
And we have the mascot back there.
That's our cougar.
Hi, cougar. You can't talk, though, right? That's right. You're not allowed to talk. That's good. Thank you guys for coming out. It's great. We're hopefully going to get 450 toys in the next couple weeks. We want to remind you, of course, that you can come and drop off toys here at KARE 11 every day from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. from December 1st, which was yesterday, through December 16th. So come on over, bring some toys, help out some people with holiday cheer this season. It's a great time to do it. And of course, we have a great time out here in the front yard as well. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. And we will be back in just a moment when we tell you about this.